everybody, welcome back to my channel. So today I have another ColourPop haul. It was supposed to come yesterday, but it was Columbus Day. Thanks, Columbus, for messing up my cosmetic delivery. Anyway, so ColourPop just came out with Ultra Glitter eyeshadows and three new Duochrome Super Glittery highlighters. They came out on Friday. I got the email Friday, and I ordered the products literally as soon as they went live. And I'm glad that I did, because they started selling out, and I believe most of them are restocked at this point, but these are limited edition. So if you are into glittery stuff, don't wait on these, because everything I'm hearing is these are not going to be around forever. So I wound up getting three of the eyeshadows and three of the highlighters. We're going to talk about the shadows first. Let's get right into it. So this is Sailor. Sailor is it's like a beige, like a champagne, slightly rosy beige. But as you can see, even if as I'm just wiggling this around, you can see how like ultra metallic and shiny it is. And then the glitter, it's got multicolored glitter in it. So there, you can see it, right? And I have the other colors already swatched on my hand. That's just from me playing with them. I'm gonna redo the swatches, so don't worry. But you can see the glitter in that, right? Look at that. And it's like my exact skin tone. So again, if I were darker, you would see more of the color, but it's basically me colored, because look how pale it is. So let's see, I'm gonna turn my light around. There we go. So you can see how light it is anyway. Like there's no way to really get this to not look bright just because it is bright. So that's not my lighting this time, that's the shadow. Okay, moving on to the green one. This is called Cusp. Look at that bright emerald green, and it has green and blue glitter in it. And I think also some silver in there, maybe some silver and gold. Look at that. And then when we put it on my hand, I'm gonna put two little dabs on my hand so you can see a ton of the color. Look at that. You see the blue glitter in there, and there's green glitter, there's gold. It's crazy. Really beautiful. And then the last shadow that I got is called Dance Party. Dance Party is purple. Looks like that. It's a dark, almost an eggplant purple, but it's got blue and pink and silver glitter in it. Look at the glitter. It's mesmerizing. Look at it. So when I put it on my hand, and it has a matte black base to it, so I'm gonna put on quite a lot because I want you to see the real effect. There it is. Yeah. See, I had to take advantage of good lighting today. Look at the glitter. She's so pretty. Oh, I can't even take it. Now, with these, you can see, particularly with the green and the purple, so that's Cusp and Dance Party, if you want to have the maximum effect, I would apply these over a colored base, like a MAC Paint Pot, for example, or even you could take another ColourPop shadow that's in a similar shade, but maybe it's a matte or satin finish. Then you tap these on over top so that you get 100% of the base pigment, and then you also get the glitter. If you're gonna wear these for the daytime though, maybe you wanna wear them just on their own so that the effect, I mean, it's still gonna be a crazy glitter effect. Like these are not everyday eyeshadows, at least for me they're not. But I think that they could work in a variety of situations depending on how much you sheared them out or not. Okay, moving on to the highlighters. The pink one is called Over the Moon, and it's a super light pink that's almost white, and it has oodles of, let's see, I'm gonna put it on the same hand, oodles of pink and purple glitter in it. And I'm putting quite a lot on so you can see it at its most dramatic. You probably wouldn't put this much on your face, but I don't know, maybe you would. Are you seeing that? It's like visible from the moon. And as you're gonna see with all of these highlighters, they don't have a lot of base pigment. So remember I said this looks like kind of white almost, but then you put it on your skin and you see all the pink glitter. It's gonna be the same thing with the other highlighters. So you're not gonna look like you have pink or blue or green on your skin. Because that's my problem. With some of these blue highlighters, especially if you don't do it right or if you use the wrong shade, you can wind up looking like you got punched in the face. Not a cute look. So these don't do that. Basically, it's almost like you have this white carrier base that kind of disappears into the skin and then you just have the colored glitter. This is Honeymoon. This is a very light blue. It's like a baby blue, almost white in the pot. And it is packed with blue and pink and silver glitter. And when I know I keep using the word packed, that applies here to all of these. Okay, now I put this one is right here. It's below the pink. So you can see, right? Here's the pink. I'm not flipping you off. There's the pink and there's the blue down on the bottom. So you can see there is a difference in the color of the glitter. And then lastly, we have Paraloon. Now Paraloon actually sold out, but they are in stock as of this recording. Paraloon is a green highlighter, which again looks white in the pot or almost white. But once you put it on the skin, you get this unbelievably unique green gold duochrome thing going on with the glitter. It's like the glitter itself is duochrome. So it's on the bottom. So I've got pink on the top, blue in the middle, and the green on the bottom. Now, as you can still see my hand through it because they're not opaque. These aren't eyeshadows, they're highlighters, right? But I mean, the glitter is like you could see it from the space station. So if you are the type of person who wants a subtle look, these are not for you. I am already thinking New Year's Eve party when I'm playing with these, or Halloween party even, or Christmas, or what, you know, whatever. Some festive occasion. Because these, the highlighters in particular, if you put these on your cheeks, I mean, you're gonna have glitter on your cheeks. Make no bones about it. There's no way around it. There's nothing subtle about these, but they're gorgeous. And you know what else? When I'm putting my fingers in the pot, and then when I'm swatching them on my hand, and even now I'm rubbing them on my hand, there's no grit. It doesn't feel like, you know how some cream glitter products, they feel sandy, they feel kind of gross, like even when you're trying to pick it up with your finger, then you put it on your face and it just kind of adds texture to your face and, you know, it's like craft store glitter. No, these are completely smooth. If I was closing my eyes and touching the products, I wouldn't know they were glitter products, which is amazing. So, the highlighters are $8 each, the eyeshadows are $5, and there's two more eyeshadows in the collection that I didn't purchase because I already pretty much had dupes for them, but I'm so excited to play around with these and see what I can come up with. I'm doing like a full ColourPop face today. I've got Game Face is the orange, and then I have Lace in the crease, the purple, kind of fun. And then I've got Get Lucky, which is that gold that's kind of in the inner corner. So, yeah, ColourPop. Anyway, guys, that is the latest from ColourPop land. I hope you enjoyed my little swatcherino. And I have another couple videos that are coming out in rapid succession. I have another anti-haul coming that might actually go up before this. I'm not sure. It depends what kind of a mood I'm in, what I have for lunch. You know how it goes. But anyway, thank you so much for watching and for subscribing and for communicating with me and with each other. This is fun. The channel is growing a little bit. Yay! So thank you all so much for your love and positivity and support. I hope you're having a great day. If you are not yet subscribed, I would love to have you on board, so please click the links and I will put one up here. As long as the annotation feature of YouTube isn't borked, which it has been for a few days, but I figured it out by using a different browser. I don't know. Anyway, there should be a link up here and there's definitely the subscribe button down below. So you have options, pick your favorite. Thanks so much for watching, guys, and I will see you guys real soon. Bye.